That's for sure. So congratulations to Paulie Walnuts. Abs in the power play. Donskoi couldn't get the shot off. Kopitar checked him. Bakar at the point. Lights we go. Right now, cross ice. Burakovsky's in with the shot. Save rebound. Score! Joonas Donskoi cleans up in the low slot. The Avs have broken through. They've got a 1-0 lead. It's a power play goal for Donskoi's 16th. And it came at just the right time.
Well, Moj, we're sitting up here watching, and you could just tell, matter of time. They're moving the puck well, even strength, whatever. They get the first power play. The big group gets out there. Donskoi moves in. The Avalanche get the puck on net. He grabs that rebound. Landeskog taking care of business in front. You can't move in to get out to Donskoi. I mean, everything worked for the Avalanche on that power play. Burakovsky coming in from where normally McKinnon is, and Donskoi just puts it home. And the Avalanche get that first one.